Alright, so we picked the number one quote, and I think the quote is saying that the pigs are taking away the rights of, like, the other animals that aren't as smart as the pigs. In one quote that we found to state this, it is saying that Napoleon says, "From now on, Sunday meetings will come to an end." And that was one example of, that was one quote. And one other example would be, we would let, one other quote was Napoleon was saying, "We would let you make your own decisions, but some things, sometimes your decisions will be wrong." This is saying that the other animals can't make their own decisions because they are not as smart as other animals. And one effect on this, like the rights taken away, is that the animals have no rights. They have no say in anything.
Yeah, it's exactly as he says. They have no rights or saying. And I thought the exact same quote for number one, had to take away the rights of the animals, and where they take away their rights to have the meeting, like Tyler said, and that like put a major impact on the story because they started doubting them, but they didn't fully doubt them, or like not fully doubt them, but they didn't fully agree with them, and they couldn't do anything about it because they had more power than them. So, and then you can't make your own decisions because you might have the wrong decision, is what they also said in this other quote. So I thought that was like, that was pretty messed up, and that's kind of why it's similar to the Great War. And for the third example, the gentlemen, they had a toast to the manor farm, which it made a pretty big impact too, because since they were working with the real humans, the people farmers.